Clips from the scene of an ongoing protest by youth and indigents of Orlu town in Orlu local government area of Imo State following a report that a police officer reportedly shot dead a young man identified to be a commercial motorcyclist for refusing to wear a face mask and failure to give a 50 naira bribe. Our correspondent reports that Imo State Police Command is yet to respond to the allegations while efforts are on to calm the protesters. Hey! Hey! Hey!